Hello everyone. Today in this video, we are going to see how to import data from BZ software to Marg ERP software. You have three options to import data. One is masters without balance, masters with balance, and full transfer. So let's see how can you import data of BZ software to Marg ERP software. So firstly, you will open BZ software. Then switch to company menu. Then click on open company. Then you will select that company whose data you want to import in Marg. Then you will enter the username and password. After that, switch to the administration menu, switch to data export import option, then select data export import XML. Then click on export data, then click on masters. Then from this window, you will select those master types which you want to export. Like right now, we want to export all masters, so we will click on all masters. Then below you will find path. In file path, you will specify that path where you want to export these masters. Like we have created a folder BZ XML in the E drive. So we will simply copy the path of this location. Then you will switch to file path and paste the path of that folder over here. Then click on export. So in this way, data has been exported successfully. Similarly, if you want to export transactions, so you will again switch to administration menu, then data export import, then data export XML, then click on export data and then select transaction. Then this window will appear. Here you will select that voucher type which you want to export. And if you want to export all vouchers, then click on select all vouchers. Then switch to file path and specify that path here where you want to export these transactions. Like we have specified that in the E drive in BZ XML folder, these files should get exported. Then after you specify that path, click on export. After that, software will indicate export process is going to start. Do you wish to continue? We'll click on yes. And so in this way, data is exported successfully. Now let's see the process of importing BZ data in Marg software. So this is Marg software, where firstly you see list of companies. We will enter on that company in which we want to import the data. Then from control room, you will search for export. And set this option. Option of data import export both not required to both. And you will also go to password and powers option. Go to update operator powers. And in search and all, search for data export. And set this option to yes. Then let's re-log in again. Then go to reports, management reports, utilities, data export import, and enter on tally ERP 9. Select BZ import, then click on OK. Here you will find three options: masters without balance, master with balance, and full transfer. If you want to import masters without balance, means item master, ledger master, so you will select masters without balance. And if you only want to import masters with balances, so you will enter on masters with balance. And similarly, if you want to import both, so you will select full transfer. For now, let's select full transfer. Then you will click on include inventory if you want to import inventory also. Next option is master file. Here we'll paste the path of that master file which we exported from BZ. For that, we will go on BZ XML folder and select this path. And then to browse master file, we will click on browse, paste that path, select here all files and select the master file. And similarly, select the transaction file. Then click on proceed. On the right hand side, you see steps are given on how to export masters from BZ and how to export transaction from BZ. You can follow these steps, then click on proceed. So now you can see BZ data is getting imported in Marg software. Now if you want to check your inventory, then you will go on stocks menu, then select current stock. So as you can see that all our items and stock have been imported. Similarly, if you go on books menu, then select all ledgers. So you can see all the ledgers have been imported. Similarly, if you again go to books menu, then go on entry books, then you can view your day book. By going on entry books, you can also check your sale book and purchase book. So friends, in this video we learned how to import busy data in Marg ERP software. Thanks for watching.